You're at I-696 Ewarren, Michigan.
May you get immediately on his order to seize every single one of these machines around the country on his order.
In one email, saying like, fix the spelling error in the title, ensure it gets a legal review, but this is ready to go from my standpoint. CBS News requested comments from Flynn Giuliani and Waldron, but those requests were not returned. While the opening ceremony of the Winter Olympics held this morning under strict pandemic protocols in Beijing, China,
tonight may not go over the whole way tonight into tomorrow morning's commute, but then at some point during the day tomorrow, probably by midday, we go over from the mix over to snow. How quickly that changeover occurs will affect amounts. If it goes over quickly, that's when we can see that upwards of 18 inches. If it takes a little bit longer, it's going to be icy, then snowy, and we'll be looking at amounts closer to a foot. Temperatures will stay in the 20s for tomorrow and often on snow Thursday with that bulk of the snow coming then, and then it's dry and cold as we start the weekend Friday and Saturday, upper teens near 20. I'm active with the meteorologist Dean DeBoer, WWJ News Radio 950.
Well, we are seeing some hazy sunshine here in Southfield, currently 14 degrees. We have 13 reported in Livonia this hour, and we have 15 reported in Allen Park. WWJ News Time, 1041. The 19th annual WWJ Winter Survival Radiothon for Thaw, the Heat and Warmth Fund, underway. And our Deloitte Tote Board total right now, $78,462. And you can be a hero for heat by calling 888-579-4950. And joining us is Cynthia Tagg, Vice President at Ascension, with a big check to support Thaw.
Yes, we're just pleased to be a long-standing sponsor of Thaw. Thaw has been a trusted partner for us. We serve through our 15 hospitals throughout the state of Michigan. We serve many in our community of all different backgrounds, many of which are in need. And at a time like this, when you're in the midst of a cold winter, Thaw has been a partner that we know we can count on. So we're just absolutely pleased to be able to support Thaw today.
You know, with the pandemic and also these really cool temperatures we've had, this seems like the perfect time for Thaw to be happening because so many people need help.
That's so true. And we see them when they come to our hospitals, either in the lungs are about to be discharged. We do have some questions about home. Are you safe at home? Is everything comfortable at home? Because we want our people to heal. And we find oftentimes that many have either a threatened shut off or they're about to be have no heat in their homes. And so we turn to Bob, who again is our trusted partner. So we really appreciate the work that Bob does for the people in need in our communities. And we're proud to support them because it's consistent. The work that Bob does is consistent with our mission and with our values and with our vision. So thank you, Bob. And I will say that this morning, I'm very pleased on behalf of the leadership of Ascension Michigan to present a $10,000 supportive check to support your work.
Well, thank you so much. We appreciate that. And that will go a long way, which makes all the difference, especially this winter.
You're most, most welcome. And we look forward to working with you in the future. And keep up the good work. We're proud to be your partner and proud of the work that you do.
And you can be a hero for heat. Donate to Thaw. Call 888-579-4950. That is 888-579-4950. WWJ News Time, 1043. Your Eye on Health, sponsored by Delta Dental.
COVID-19 with Your Eye on Health. I'm Dr. Deanna Light. Dr. Matthew Sims, Director of Infectious Disease Research for Beaumont Health, says fewer patients are in the hospital with COVID-19.
We hit our peak a few weeks ago. It's been coming down steadily.